Omar Narváez in the number 9 spot, then the top of the order. It's driven in the air to deep right field. It won't matter who's on the infield or in the outfield. This is long gone. A home run to right for Narváez, or second of the day for the Mets. They're up 8-2 now in the sixth inning. That was a bullet against Crick. Narváez hit only 4 of those last year in a down season offensively, but boy, the Mets have swung the bats well today.